This is Ira Glass of This American Life speaking to you from a hotel room somewhere where I'm on assignment. And I'm here to tell you that I'm going to be at the Kupferberg Center for the Arts in Queens, New York, giving a talk called Seven Things I've Learned. It's going to be Saturday night, March 11th. For tickets, go to kupferbergcenter.org.